Oh, you know, Jesus borderline had locks, like. Really, like, if you look deeply at not the pictures that we see, but the way he's described in the Bible, I'm you know, hair of wool, I'm assuming that he wasn't combing through that, and there may be a lock or two in there. There's no place else on the face of the earth where locks did not exist. And in some indigenous countries, it is a status symbol. You have this much hair and you wear it in a crown. They refer to it as a crown.